Move to patrol. Nara.
Narrow.
Move to patrol. Narrow. Move to patrol. Narrow.
Last year, the Collective shut down London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving... ...transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system. Elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, packed combat drones attacked St. Petersburg.
Move to patrol. Narrow.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Sorry, sir. Only employees beyond this point.
Anomaly detected. Trace probe access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Control maintained. Confirm. Move to patrol. Begin limited.
I didn't see anything. Nothing. You both should go away.
I have money. Do not kill me.
Thank you.
initiated. Access granted. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Limited patrol maintained.
What a shitty day.
Please, I have money. Do not kill me.
No, please. Oh, God.
On limited patrol.
Please, I have money. Do not kill me.
I've read a couple of those tracks. city has gone to hell.
Got anything on Picus?
What are you working on right now? What's your big story?
We don't write stories, man. We bombard with facts. 63% of all earthquakes since 1997 were caused by geological bombs. Did you know that?
You must have missed that one.
There is nothing natural about these disasters. You like figures? 7.1 million Oggs left in the world. That's down 89% since the incident. Darknet Chatterman up 73% since that thing in Dubai. It's all related. You want the spoiler? You want the bottom line? I'll tell you. All part of a selective depopulation agenda they've had from the beginning. The means change, the targets change, but not the ideal. And our governments, they know about this, but the public has no idea. Why? Why is that? Because Picus controls 94% of the world's media, and 97% of what they report is complete bullshit! That's a fact.
I think I found the kind of information you're looking for.
All right. Inspire me.
Here. Picus knew all about a recent chemical spill, and what it did to the water supply. They warned their own people, but not the public at large.
Better to risk people's health than to threaten social order. This is good, very good. Anything else?
No, that's it.
That's cool, man. This should be more than enough. Okay, Bones has been typing up a storm already. We pulled all our Picus theories together and laid out some preliminaries. If you did your job right, this should help fill in the blanks.
So we're done here.
Almost. We need to make sure this issue gets the publicity it deserves. There's a city information hub we want you to hack. It's on your way out, I promise.
All right.
Isolation and the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the
have quieted down. Moving from current position.
Can't defend against that kind of team.
Smells like police.
Hold it, Clank. Let me see your permit, and be quick about it.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important, This is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem? Eyes to yourself. You are cleared through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
Ještě mi snad kurva nakážou, abych šel rozdávat lístky za špatný parkování.
I know you can't miss this, but you must, at least until we...
Well, there's the phone, right there.
Initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Look, I gotta go. I'll call you later.
Problems?
Nothing I can't handle. We're just waiting on Chicane.
So tell me about this new lead then. The Intellicam footage.
State police dropped it off this morning, badly corrupted. But Cheng worked his magic and managed to recover some images. They show an org in a yellow hoodie, dropping bags where each bomb went off.
You ran facial recognition? Got an ID?
Couldn't see his face, but the bags are the same ones used by Talus Rucker and his aid workers in the Utilec complex.
That's a stretch.
Three bombings in Prague in 6 months, Jensen. All of them after the leader of ARC took up residence in that ghetto. Rucker needs to answer for these attacks. Here's Chicane now. You're right on time. Agent Jensen was just agreeing that we need to bring Rucker in.
Quick snatch and grab. Should be easy enough.
So we've already decided he's guilty?
We just need to talk to him on our terms, not when he's surrounded by fanatics. Getting into Gollum isn't the problem. Reaching Rucker is. ARC territory is fiercely defended. No one sets foot in there.
Not even the state police.
They can't.
Rucker wasn't forced into Gollum City. He bought his way in.
Blackmailed would be more apt. He threatened to go public with evidence of a humanitarian crisis. One that the United Nations Security Council had swept under the rug.
Got them to force the Czech government to hand over part of the Utilec complex to him. A little bit of hush real estate, so to speak.
He stays quiet and guarantees safety for himself and his followers. Smart. So how do I get in?
I've made a deal with an ARC prospect named Tibor Sokol. Promised to get his family out of the complex, so long as he gets you past ARC's checkpoints.
You trust him?
We have to. It's that or nothing. Sokol will meet you at an apartment in the housing district. Number 237. Any questions?
You ask me, Rucker sounds more like a savvy politician than a terrorist.
These days, the lines tend to be blurred.
But Rucker was a highly respected doctor, with no military training. What am I missing here?
Rucker is a man of deeply held convictions, with an unshakable belief in his own righteousness. Doesn't take much to push a man like that to terrorism.
Man's a zealot.
He's a suspect. Just bring him in.
Let's get this over with.
Let me know when you've got Rucker.
Goddamn, Jensen. Every time I look at you, I can't believe the amount of jewelry you've got on. Tell me, how's that aftermarket shit working out for you?
Never better. Maybe you should reconsider. What with that limp?
Nah. I like my limp. Keeps me honest. Ready to light out.
Pre-game ritual you've got there. You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Is that right? Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
How far out are we?
Coming up on it now. Not many spots I can set her down. You got a preference?
Get as close to the ground as you can. I'll take it from there.
Whatever you say, boss.
How close did you get me to our contact's location? I was in Unit 237.
I suppose you've got any neuropazine you can spare, do you?
I have what you're looking for, but new pause isn't cheap, nor is it easy to come by.
Fresh off the boat and already fitting in. Fine. But cash is a pretty scarce resource around here. I prefer dealing in information.
What kind of information?
Give me the neuropazine first, then we'll see.
Here. Now what have you got for me?
There's a so-called market in this complex. On your way to it, you'll probably see some storage units.
I'm listening.
One of them belonged to a patient of mine. A freedom fighter. Who no longer needs it. You might find something useful inside. Here's the code.
Check it out.
Word of advice? You might want to keep a low profile tonight. Golem City can be sketchy in the best of times. This definitely isn't one of them.
Why? What's happened?
Haven't you heard? Terrorists tried to blow up Ruzika Station. And even though people here couldn't have had anything to do with it, the cops need someone to blame.
These cops, they're looking for members of ARC?
We're all members of ARC to them, one way or another. And some of us may have even done bad things. but not the kind of things the rest of the world says we've done.
Sounds like you support Ark.
Why shouldn't I? The Augmented Rights Coalition was started with the best of intentions, as a non-violent way to confront injustices and advance the cause of augmented rights.
Okay. But in my experience, the best of intentions often go awry.
That may be true, but right now Talus Rucker and Ark are the only things keeping people in Golem alive. Trust me, they're the good guys.
I'm getting the impression that you see Ark and Talus Rucker as some kind of augmented Robin Hoods. How well do you know the man?
I met Talus years ago in India. We were both humanitarian aid volunteers back then.
Is he a good man? The press paints him as a narcissist.
He has his faults, but I wouldn't believe everything you see on Pakis News.
Does he visit this area of the complex much?
You know, you've been asking me an awful lot of questions.
It's just that I heard Rucker didn't get augmented voluntarily. So I'm wondering how that kind of experience colors a man's perspective around people who did.
Talus was always passionate about the ability of neuroaugmentations to heal people's bodies and souls. His accident only strengthened his beliefs.
Is he still an idealist, then, after everything that's happened?
Listen to his daily broadcasts. He believes people will usually do the right thing, in time. They just need to discover what the right thing is.
I see. Well, thanks for the warning, Doc.
I hope you'll take it to heart.
My friends. No
shelter.
Better?
Granted.
Well,
Molly?
Cops being here any more than usual. What do you expect?
Another bombing in Prague. Need someone to blame.
There's nobody here could have done it. They've got us caged up like animals.
We do not see many shiny wrenches in here.
You people, now what? What other lies have you come to tell me?
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm here to see Sokol. He's expecting me.
Which one? My husband, Dušan, or his foolish brother, Tibor? I guess it doesn't matter which one. The police took them both to the Narrows to torture them for information they do not have.
It's been a rough day, especially here. I can see that. But maybe I can help. What happened?
Like you care. My husband is gone. Tibor said he had a way of getting us out of Golem City. A contact with... Wait. Who are you?
I'm the contact.
And maybe there is a chance?
There's always a chance.
I'm sorry. Normally they only take ARC members. Tibor is ARC. He has been taken before. But now, after the bombing, they come for Tibor. Dušan, he asks why, and then they take my Dušan. He has done nothing. Nothing.
Do you know where they were taken?
I told you already. The Narrows. Instead of asking stupid questions, why don't you do something?
I know this is hard for you.
This is not about me. This is about my family.
And I want to help.
Then go and do that. I need to clean up this mess.
Well, the ship is about to go down. You don't want to be on the streets. And the police station would be even worse.
That's what everyone says when they're caught. Clank. Okay, that's good.
Well, who do you think now? Chat conspiracy underscore Chad 99.
Chicane, we got a problem. Our contact's been swept up by the police. That's all right, I didn't bring it with me. They're holding him in a place called the Narrows. I'll contact you after I find him.
Move it.
Don't push it!
Get out of here, Hunter!
Give us your
trip, Hunter!
You think we like this?
Please, no!
have them scared.
I will arrest you if you do not back off right now.
Initiated. Access granted.
Get out of here. Smart Clank like you should know where he's not wanted.
Who needs to back away? Now, you hunter! Nothing but
fooling.
Go away,
Hulk.
Stay out of this.
I gave up. Long-winded.
That's why.
Bust him there and clean them out.
Get back to work. Still on patrol? Still nothing to report.
Reports of trouble up there. Stay sharp.
Start looking through the database.
Brother, watch it. The cops are everywhere today.
I noticed that. Are you Tibor?
Yes, you're late, Interpol.
I know. I spoke to your sister-in-law. She told me what happened.
Adela, is she all right?
It seems like she can take care of herself.
Yes, she can. You know, I can't help you. It's too dangerous now.
Tibor, I can get you out of here.
And then what? They go back to my housing unit and take me again?
And what if you're not there?
No! No! Please, that will just make it worse. They know who I am, they went after my family.
Interpol has promised to get you and your family out of here to safety.
Safety? There is no safety. Only tyrants who prey on the weak and the innocent.
All right, Tibor, listen. I understand why you can't come with me, but I still need to get to Rucker, or what happened to you and your family today will happen to others. I'll smooth it over with Interpol. Is there any other way you can help me?
There's a man, a smuggler, Louis Galois. He imports items for Talos, neuroposine, whiskey. He could get you in, but you'd have to do him a favor. He likes favors.
That's something. Any other ideas?
My keycard to get to Ark territory is gone. One of the cops took it. Probably still has it on him.
Thanks, I'll look into it.
Please, I know you don't owe me anything, but if you see my brother Dušan, help him. If anything happens to him, Adela will kill me.
Of that, I have no doubt. I'll see what I can do. Chicane, get a message to Miller. Sokol's backed out of the deal. He's just looking after his family. Besides, it's not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Granted. Respect.
You're pissing me off. All right, you old piece of shit. This is how it feels when you hold out on me.
We should have a few more people at the main entrance. Got it.
Stay sharp. These assholes might try something. Know what might happen up there.
Hey, how about you deal with these cops first, okay? Then we can talk.
To earn respect.
Come on, man, put that away.
Those cops won't be a problem anymore.
Too bad. I was just starting to warm up to them.
I can try and get some more down here if that's what you want.
No. It is better this happens now before I become too attached. You mind untying me?
Sure.
So, Was it Tibor or Adela that asked you to help me? Or something else?
A man getting savagely beaten isn't something I can just watch, regardless of the reason.
Well, you know cops, right? Assholes do not need a reason.
I do know cops, and whether it's right or wrong, there's always a reason.
Look, all I know is that since the Ruzica bombing, the police have been cracking down on us hard. They suspect Ark, of course, but they're blaming every Og. For most of them, it's just another excuse to hurt us.
I thought you weren't a member of Ark.
My brother is. I just repair things for them sometimes. Heating units, security cameras. It is how I earn a living for my family.
Do you know if Ark was responsible for the Ruzica bombing?
No. And I do not want to know. After this, I am done with them. Being associated with Ark. Even if they are our only hope, it is not worth the pain. Look, you want to know what Ark is up to? You're going to have to ask them yourself.
Fair enough. How do I do that?
When you have robbed the man of all, the things, he is no longer the... He has no more of... Shit! Power? Something? Freedom? How does it go?
Are you feeling all right?
It is this week's passphrase. It is Selznick or Solzhenitsyn. Ah, I got it. When you rob a man of everything, he is no longer in your power. He is free again. Just remember the quote. It'll get you past Lubosch. He guards the way to the Ark elevator. Just repeat the quote, and he will let you in.
This'll help, thank you.
It is the least I can do. Thanks to you, I get to sleep in my own bed tonight.
Thank you.
Access granted. Granted.
Now stay still, like a good girl.
I think my teeth are falling out.
You owls have caused enough trouble.
More refinements. Static watches. It's about time.
Living like this.
Watching these ones closely. At any rate, this is Peter's room. This is Eliza's room.
Everywhere we go today, cops looking at us sideways, accusing us, assuming we're criminals.
New here? You'll get used to being under the microscope.
Not simply Ark. And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve, the strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the villain.
Probably saved a lot of lives by telling us this, Hanser.
Some Hanser better stay away!
If your sister is with Ark, we are the only people who can help her.
Poor fool, they will get him. Thank you.
the way I'd catch them looking at us.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.